December 3rd. Snipping up to Front Street to do a few things. Calling it Sarah's dad's. Some light fittings up for him or something. And we're gonna be a quick tree up.
Maybe.
Aren't we, Sarah? Less.
No, probably not. If we've got time.
Yeah. Goofus.
Can you feel the power? We still got our puppies on.
So we can see them in dark, isn't it, sir?
They're reflective in dark, so they're quite useful.
Like Grand Prix circuit.
Football for sport, it's fuller, isn't it? Like they used to be back in the day. If you like that ball rope, yeah, I'm taking it home. Now then. I'm videoing Granny, saying hello.
Hello, hello. Oh, don't say. Where do you got that from?
It's what we took on holiday. Oh. Is your hair alright for you?
Oh, yes. A bit shorter, but it's not.
What, I think it looks better. Oh. Needed a trim.
Of course.
Nigel Slater's Christmas flapjacks plus a few other things. Just gonna Tazda.
Free flour.
Don't need flour in it, does it? Don't have flour in it, it's almond flour.
No, and there's normal flour as well, isn't there? Oh no.
No.
Right, so
it's just
we've
sugar,
got
really. It's fruit down here. There's some cherries. But they're not sour cherries.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to put some pecans in it. Oh, might be the 2:07. No? Dates. We should put dates in it. Oh, some figs there.
Figs. 2:68. The soured cherries.
I don't know. No, they're glassy. Yeah. No, they're no good either.
And then you need cranberries. We've got pumpkin season at walnuts.
Ground almonds there. Need any cranberries.
Could use dates instead of figs as well. Up here. Cranberries, little jewel cranberries.
I suppose that'll be alright, yeah. 3 for £3 these stuff.
Fruit derived syrup from pineapple. Cranberries.
Fruit sweetened for rich sumptuous flavour.
So is it an actual cranberry? Is it just cranberry flavour?
Fruit sweetened. Oh, it's cranberries.
Get them then.
Dried cranberries sweetened with fruit syrup.
Golden.
Is there what else we need?
No. I've got walnuts, you've got figs, we've got cranberries. Today we've just had his breakfast and we're gonna get dressed in a minute. We're gonna take dogs out for a walk. But look at the sun flooding into Snug this morning. Let's look at that. Flooding in. You feeling depressed, Martin?
No, I'm not feeling depressed at all. Not feeling.
No, me neither.
Just feel a bit. Still got a headache this morning.
And we've not had a scrap to drink. Well, I don't drink anyway, but Martin's not had a scrap. Oh, did you have a drink?
I didn't have a drink last night. I just didn't fancy it with a headache and that. Instead of milk.
You had some bitty juice.
Have another top of Q-lip.
You'll have to hold it because I ain't got long enough arm. Well, we're doing as usual Sunday shite, aren't we?
Yeah.
Baking, walking, cooking Sunday dinner. We've got a load of paperwork to do for adoption.
Yeah, I'm gonna cook some Nigel's later, flapjack later. Christmas flapjack.
If he gets chance, he will, but we've got a lot to do.
Watch Nigel Slater do it yesterday.
Eddie Cooper Slater. So, does anyone else think that Nigel Slater's a bit of an edge creeper. By that I mean a bit. What do you say, Martin?
Seems a bit creepy, but not a bad chef, is it? Cook.
Not as good as me and you, though. We're moving for a few weeks, so if you want to knock us up something different.
Well, I'm going to knock some flapjack up, so.
Yeah, we're going up ramp now. Rupert gets a trot on. He drags behind rest of the time, but as soon as we're going up here, he starts trying to race me to the top. Look at him. We get to the top, mum. Yeah, my brother.
And people.